10. We have to group them up together and send them over to the tens column. We cannot have 10 ones in a ones column. What? 10 days, so I'll send these guys over. Now I know this is 10, so I can count on my tens, and that will save me some time. Look at how full our tens column is. What do you think is going to happen when we get to 10 groups of 10? Be thinking about that. That will probably happen soon. Is 90th day of school. We've almost been to school 100 days. That's crazy. Alright, let's take it right here. And then let's count by 10s. Okay, so we're going to go down this column to count by 10s to get to 90. Count with me. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. We'll come next. 100! And 10 more days, we'll be in school 100 days. Alright, let's review all of our shapes today because it's Friday. Home. Sphere, cylinder, cube, hexagon, square, rectangle, circle, triangle. All right, now we are going to still do a number of the day, even though it's Friday, because we are practicing to make 10. So what number is this? 8. This is 8. So let's use 8 to make 10.